The Golden Capsule really caught my eye because that's solving a real problem that no one has bothered to solve before.
We saw news about the Turkish Syrian earthquake. Looking at patients being treated and transferred from dangerous disaster site, we realized that the IV prescription is truly inconvenient.
People are being carried along on stretchers, and there's people beside them trying to hold the drip up. It feeds by gravity to the patient. But what they've done, no one has to hold it. It can just be strapped to the patient, and it will feed the drip in the correct amounts.
The Golden Capsule operates without reliance on electricity. Instead, it uses elastic force and air pressure difference rather than gravity.
Today, I've got the lovely task to tell them that they are the winners.
Hello.
Hello, sir.
I'm calling you today to congratulate you on being the winners of the James Dyson Award. Well done for your ingenious solution. Many congratulations to all of you.
Thank you so much.
Winning the James Dyson Award provided confirmation of the potential of the Golden Capsule.
Ultimately, we aim to commercialize and replace current conventional IV packs, not only in emergency situations, but also in existing hospitals.